this. Ooh, that looks good. All right, here we go. Me, 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 me. Come on, Dad.
Oh, that's a good intro.
That actually might be my intro. Okay, here we go. You know, intro, title, real intro. Here we go. Jesus, Christmas.
Oh, yeah?
Here we go.
All right, Dad, it's official.
This is a wedding video.
Well, we're not there yet. We're having an official belching contest today.
I hate the word belch.
Me too, I hate,
hate the word belch. Just say burp.
Burp. Whatever.
Belch sounds like a soda, like birch.
215, get it.
Anyway, here we go. It is Friday, May 20th, 2016.
Woo-hoo.
Exactly 24 hours from now, Kristen will be walking down the wedding. Wedding.
Walking down the aisle.
Darn it, David. Don't curse. Walking down the aisle for her wedding,
with
and
trumpets.
She will soon be with trumpets, and soon be Mrs. Caputo.
Mrs. Caputo.
Mrs. Caputo. Anyway, guys, how are you? It is I, David Franco, DavidFranco.com, and with me are.
Oh, hey!
What up, Mom?
Wedding weekend has begun.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
Are you gonna cry?
I'm gonna cry.
Go over to me. Ask me a question.
Are you gonna cry?
Don't, because he's gonna burp. Just say hi like a normal person, Dad.
Hello.
This is a wedding video.
You know, excuse me, but belching is considered a flattery thing. You know what?
You gotta be in the left lane.
This is probably the bridge that Mary went over, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, what a riveting intro.
Oh, hold on. Show them this car. We only have it a month now. Show them the panoramic.
Nice.
Very nice.
I don't understand why I'm showing this. Oh, the lighting is so much better now. I'm like so tempted to restart, but I won't.
Go ahead, start. Restart. Go ahead. You got a bridge.
What bridge is this?
Commodore Barry. John Barry.
The Golden Gate.
We're going over the Commodore. We're going over the Golden Gate Bridge.
Exactly.
We have somewhat.
Are we seeing the full house, Steve?
We have somehow traveled across America. Anyway, yes, Kristen.
Vessel.
Steve, I wish you luck. Vessel. Spell it.
V-E-S-S-E-L.
Good job. Not Ellie.
Did you get it? Oh, get the show in the casino.
I don't know why.
Casino.
You thought negative two plus negative.
You know, David, algebra and spelling are two different things. I'm sped at math, okay?
What is negative two minus negative three?
Negative two minus negative three is five.
One.
Oh.
Right? Negative two minus negative three, negative two plus three, positive one.
I thought you changed all the sign.
Yeah, you changed the sign of the minus and the negative.
Now everybody knows I'm an idiot.
This is to be amusing like an eighth grade.
Everybody thinks I'm an idiot.
I just get it. Anyway, we went to Wawa. I need a napkin. And I have my camera bag. Two spare batteries. Actually, this is my battery charge on this side. And on this side, two spare batteries. Just came in from Amazon the other day. Boom. You don't need this, Sam. Just take my word for it. And I have my power adapter just in case as a backup and a backup SD card. In there will eventually be my iPhone charger, just in case. I have power everywhere this weekend. MacBook Pro, just in case I need to edit or whatever. I doubt it, but you never know. iPad Pro's in there. Coffee, I mean, donut, coffee again. And of course, my suit and all that stuff, clothes, shoes, everything is back there. So this is the agenda tonight. Well, today, okay. It's 2:06 right now. We'll be there around 3. We'll be there around 3:00.
In their truck.
Yeah, no, because they're gonna go.
Yeah, like 2:30.
Oh, it's close. Okay.
They're gonna go back.
We are staying at the Concordville Inn until Sunday. Yes, we're staying for two nights. So today we're gonna go help Kristen get ready at the reception hall, get everything set up, all the, I guess, decorations and stuff like that, and then. Going to the church for rehearsal. I'm basically just gonna watch and plan the shots ahead of time. I'm not actually in the wedding. I'm gonna blend in with the crowd and record the wedding, obviously, hence my holding this camera. And then after rehearsal, we're going to rehearsal dinner at Sullivan's Steakhouse, right? I think it's called, right?
Yeah, we might see June there. June eats there a lot on Friday night.
Really? Okay. We were actually there, over a year ago? We were there last February for Kristen's birthday. My patrons saw that vlog. That's actually only my second patrons-only vlog ever. Then after that, we're just going to chill at the hotel. Probably get a Wawa afterwards for some coffee. Then tomorrow's the big day.
David, can you pop my
tomorrow? Ew, no. Everything's going to go down tomorrow, and I'm going to do my best to capture all the moments for you guys. Now, keep in mind, what you're going to see...
Oh, that's a ladder rack.
In this vlog is my usual vlogging style, talking, show everything that's important, blah, 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 and having fun. But at the same time, in the back of my head, I will also be capturing moments for the special wedding video, the actual wedding video. How come every time I say wedding at the burp? So, expect another wedding video in a week or two.
And can we expect your wedding, Mr. DeFranco? What's your projected year? When do you want to be married by?
My possible wife is actually here, Mary. Apparently, we're a couple. Everyone's calling us a couple.
Give the available fans a projected date.
You guys, we'll see Mary. I met up with her at Wawa last night.
You want to get married within 10 years?
She's very sweet.
She's very, very cute.
What, Dad?
Do you want to get married in 10 years, 5 years, 20
years? I don't know. You can't plan that kind of thing.
I don't know
what's happening tomorrow. All right.
Going to a wedding, you idiot.
You know what I mean. All right, you guys have seen enough of my face.
You might meet somebody at the wedding.
Enjoy the vlog. I might crash another wedding if there's another one going on next door.
I'll crash with you.
We should. Can we?
Yeah, David, sign off.
It's building up.
All right, see you guys soon. We have arrived at the Concordville Inn. I gotta say, the inside is beautiful, and the outside. Lots of good landscaping down there, of which I will be using for the nice wedding video. I'll do that soon. We're currently getting unpacked. This is rather exciting. Oh, and there's ducks over there. I do love ducks, so I'm gonna try to get them on video for you guys. Our head is going. I can't see. So let's do this. Really, Dad? You're so lucky I didn't show you, little pervert. Are you excited?
Why couldn't she get married today?
I know, perfect. It's beautiful out.
You know she's
And I
that.
Believe up there is a Lamborghini maybe. I'm gonna have to go up there later and hopefully show you guys if I can.
Please get your coffee cup and your food out of the car. This is not a garbage can on wheels like your car is.
Hey! Room tour. 106. Here we go. Double beds, Keurig coffee maker. Excellent, awesome. And I believe that's the same one we have for camping. It's that very simple and to the point one, if you wanna call it that, where you just pour water in per cup. Works great. We brought plenty of water, luggage, suit, well, tux. Ooh, hold on. I didn't show you this from Wawa.
I don't really care if it's
not right.
I
got a nice
sleeping here.
Big Wawa. Big water. First thing hydrated. And I got cashews. Why not? A snack for later.
There's a Lamborghini.
I know. I think it's a Lamborghini. I'm not too good at cars.
What if somebody goes forward by mistake?
I just like how they look. Look at that. Oh,
what if somebody goes
it.
Forward by mistake that and accelerates nice. Right through
I
our
know.
Room?
That's crazy. Look at this window. I mean, this window. What am I saying? Look at this hill outside of our window.
How do you open it?
Ooh. Do it.
Yeah. Jamming.
David Banther. Sierra One Plus wife or wheels down.
There.
Awesome. Philadelphia. I can't fit through there. Is that it? All right. That's okay. And there's the room. Mom and Dad are a bit concerned. They think it's not a suite.
Well, it's supposed to be a suite, but this is fine.
Yeah, it's small for a suite. It doesn't really matter,
well,
though, does it?
Sleeping here.
Yeah, look at this, though.
I'm trying to get charged for a suite.
Yeah, the art above the beds. Very nice touch. High ceiling. TV. Microwave. Yes. That's a big deal for me.
Get your coffee up?
Yes, definitely.
Keurig.
Fairly large mini fridge. Look at this. Really.
There's an iron.
It doesn't come with food. Obviously, that's a joke. That's a joke before somebody takes me seriously. Get in there! I think that's good. Yeah, that's good enough. Two drawers. And, oh, the bathroom. Allow me to show you the bathroom now. Oh, cool walls. It's like somebody scribbled. There's me. Trying to get too excited, ladies. Sink, which looks like a very large bowl. But I like it. It's very 21st century. Mirror. That actually looks like a mirror you have, Mom. That's pretty cool that they include that kind in here. Spare no expense. Toilet. I will be using that soon because, you know, coffee. You know, guys, you know. Tub. Shower. and the prettiest mama alive.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's so easy, guys. So easy. And a closet. Kristen and Steve should be here soon.
I think she's here.
Really?
She just texted me.
Oh. I'm actually going to go outside in a few minutes and get a bunch of clips of the landscaping. Because they have...
across the way. Kristen! Sounds like she's here. She's like, where are you at, Philly?
They have running water. And you know me, running water?
Yes.
You just can't go wrong with that, guys.
That's not making a scene.
He tends to make a scene.
I know.
I can't do that.
It's her wedding. We gotta be positive.
Ooh, silhouette mode, Mom.
I said...
Say hi.
Kristen's
dance.
Here.
iPod. There you go. The new iPod.
Kristen said, where are you at, Philly?
Sixth generation, seventh generation, whatever they're on now. iPods are kind of dead, unfortunately. It's sad, but it's the truth. Anyway, there you go, guys. There's our room. On with the day. And here's the lobby. Very nice. Got all the steps in the chandelier. And there's Dad asking questions. And he has a gazebo area. Very nice. Walking down here, we have a nice view of the green tinted water. Hey, water is water, not a bad thing. And there's a duck. Just enjoying the beautiful day. Which, by the way, it is 76 degrees. Sorry, a little zoomed in there. And there's some Wawas. In case you guys are ever curious where the name Wawa comes from. There you go, happening right in front of you. Here's a stream leading down into the large pond. Or small lake. Whichever you prefer to call it. That's not very video friendly. That's okay. I shall work around it. There's some ducks just chilling right there. They're very brave. That menu keeps popping up. By the way, don't forget, in case you didn't know, the wedding's not actually here. But the reception is behind the building. The wedding is in a church, which is like a half hour from here. So we will be taking a limo ride from the wedding to the reception, which should be a lot of fun. Okay, this area I like a lot. This is my favorite so far. You can chill here on the bench and enjoy the scenery. Okay, sure, there's cars going by, but that's not so bad. I can still enjoy this scenery and the trees and everything. Not a bad gig. It's actually quite beautiful. All right, so what's gonna be interesting for me is how I see Steve up there, is how I'm gonna get the church shots. My goal is to find some stained glass with the sun shining through that stained glass and get some really nice angles. I want this to be a video to look back on years from now. I want to give something nice to the couple, Kristen and Steve, but also to myself. And I don't mean that in a selfish way. I want to kind of look back on this video one day and say, damn, David, you did a good job. And who knows? I could get some people to notice that. Now, keep in mind, I am by no means some pro videographer. I just shoot what I like to see on video and whatever subjects and environments work. But I'm still hoping to do a good job. All right, I'm gonna head back up and see if they need help. We're gonna start setting up the reception to get a head start before tomorrow. And also, shout out to David Banther and Ruth. They have landed in Philly, so I will see them tomorrow. Hey guys, what you doing? Look at them, coexisting. Society at its finest, seriously. Okay, so apparently we did have the wrong room. You want to explain real quick? We had the wrong room.
No, we didn't have the wrong room.
They did.
They had the wrong room. We're in a suite. We're not in a...
We went from floor 1 to floor 5. What a difference.
You haven't even seen the room yet. Huge difference.
No, I saw Kristen's room, which I'm assuming is the same.
Look.
There's two rooms in it now.
This room, a little red. This room can't even look like somebody was in here.
This is nice though, I like it. Yeah. It's small and quaint.
I need to help. Take that.
Let's go. I'll carry the waters. I'll take this.
You probably want to put your camera down.
I am. I'm just vlogging it.
There's a bag in there.
So I will take the water. And then that's it. We didn't really bring anything else.
Anything else in here?
Bye, room. I enjoyed you for like 5 minutes.
Okay, what about these clothes?
Kristen?
No.
Welcome to the bridal suite.
How are you?
Let's go decorate.
Right behind here.
Are you nervous or excited or both?
David.
Are you more nervous or excited?
Fine.
I'm good.
David.
You're good?
Behind here is the gown. Not to be seen until tomorrow.
Is it out? Like,
do you have one?
Out of the cover?
Okay.
Thing.
No.
Super secretive.
You just tap it.
Yeah, it's just like that. Floor five.
Test it.
All right.
No. I know. Do you want to wear my shoes? They match your shirt.
Is this okay for today's dinner, Kristen?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Mom said I needed a suit.
No, I didn't.
You need a tux for dinner.
I said the girls were wearing dresses.
Well, thank God I don't need a tux for tomorrow.
That's true.
You're kidding.
Ken has been practicing his lines. It was like two lines.
It's like a whole paragraph, isn't it?
Reading.
Yeah. Uncle Kenny's doing a reading tomorrow.
I have to explain to him what to do.
I'm nervous for him.
Bow. He's going to be so
You can handle all that.
I know.
You bow, then you do a jumping jack.
Kristen, he's getting there early tomorrow.
We have people to handle everything.
I know. I'm not
And your
it.
Secret Service people will be here later. And I have my Donald Trump shirt.
Because I'm happy for you.
Where's the hitman that's going to go find people?
Your life
show
completely
up
changes tomorrow.
And try to take pictures.
Your life completely
yeah,
changes tomorrow.
Yeah, anybody that tries to take a picture tomorrow at the church, whack the hand.
Do you realize that?
Cut the hand off.
How are people going to know no pictures?
They'll announce it.
I'm going to have somebody announce it. I don't want pictures down the aisle.
Except for me. Video.
You have a camera.
I know. Well, yeah, the camera's take pictures. Trump!
Oh, we should have gone up a level.
Really? Is everything out of the car? In the room? Did you turn the key in?
Oh, I haven't gone up here yet.
No. Did you turn the key in? What's this place? Oh. Did you just follow
this? This is new.
This is where I have to take
Well,
pictures
new to me, I mean. It's going to rain money.
This is where the
Ooh.
Free This is where the free breakfast is in the morning.
Look at this. Yes. I will be here tomorrow. Ooh, cereal. Frosted Flakes.
Frosted Flakes?
Coffee. Yes. And that is where the reception is. A nice short walk from the hotel.
Remember your buddy at Bono's? Who was that guy that you didn't like? His counterpart.
I don't want to say his name. So here's a preview of what to expect tomorrow. And here's the main room. Very nice. Looking good, Kristen. Good choice. Fancy. And that's where Kristen and Steve will sit, right?
No posting anything.
Pictures?
Yeah.
I won't.
That's a surprise.
So, the question of the day, where is my table?
8, 9, 10.
I know they're not numbered yet. Good. Restrooms for reference.
Oh, man, I pissed like a freaking racehorse. Really? Hey, come on in.
Bathroom tour.
Urinals clean?
Two of them, good.
Toilets are clean, purple stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And for the handicap? Okay, because people really want to see that.
Hello, hello, it's for you. You get it? Dial?
Okay, turn it off.
Isn't that funny?
Turn it off, it's time for the lizard to spit.
Let's go. Sprinkler unit.
Shut the fucking thing off. Don't you? No, no.
Preview of the bridal loft. And yes, I'll be saying preview a lot in this video. Ooh. This is actually really nice. It's like a little private party room. There's even a bathroom. Smart. I'm doing that a lot, by the way, the thumbs up. I just like it. Very cool. And of course, you have a nice view of the guests coming in. Kristen! This is smart. Let's be social. So if you have a memory to share, Beauty and the Caputo.
So this is where the guest
was. I guess he's the beast then?
Who the heck is going to take all this stuff down, girl?
Probably a lot of drunk people. This is the evidence, guys, of the Driftwood bench defacing. This is the final product. Worth it, though.
Deal.
Going back outside for a minute, I just noticed this. Got an outdoor fireplace. Pretty sweet. So far, so good. All right, it's a little while later, and the keys and name tags are complete. Look at that. Insane. I think 251, maybe? Or 249?
251.
And we switched the tables. That way, the A's on the left, last name, and on the right, obviously, the rest of the alphabet. Very nice. Lots of progress.
Stress factor just hit.
This is our new room. I didn't give you a tour yet. It's basically the same as Kristen's, but flipped, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Here's the bathroom. Gotta keep this short and simple because we are going to the church in just a few minutes. There's the bedroom. So I guess I'm sleeping on the couch. That's fine.
No, it opens up.
Oh, not at all. That's fine.
Ah, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
That's what they were.
Ooh,
where's my clothes?
Is that bamboo?
I don't know. Where are my clothes?
Very nice. All right, gotta go, guys. All right, we are off to the churchy church. After Mom had a nervous breakdown. Yeah. Are you okay, Mom?
No, my dress wouldn't zip.
I don't like seeing you cry.
Don't
do
that. It's
all good. Mary, I'm wearing the Ralph Lauren you got me.
Dave, you look very nice. Dave, your zipper's down.
It's always down. Yeah, you look like trash, Dad.
You said this is nice.
Your phone is too big. It's a phablet. It's like falling out of your pocket.
Yeah.
Ladies, men.
Do you like my dress?
Look at this, Wawa Red Roof Campus. Very interesting.
I found it.
Thank you, Mom. So, I guess that's where they teach their employees?
Probably.
For training.
I know Kristen said it was near her.
Yeah.
David, I locked the windows when we were at the car wash.
I know. I was like panicking. I'm like, it's locked! Very cool. Thank you, Mom, for catching that. The rehearsal is done. I did not get any vlog footage, but I got a lot of footage for the actual wedding. I don't know how I'm going to do that yet. I'll work it out before the procession. Like kind of like a build up.
Don't disappoint her, David.
The thing is, I didn't want to show any teasers of the actual procession in the vlog.
No.
I mean, yet. Obviously, I will tomorrow.
Lots of poop.
I'm going to try to get video.
What?
That's not poop. I'm going to try to get video at dinner, if possible.
Yeah, you better.
I don't know what the setup's going to be like, but I'll try. But overall, that was good.
Yes.
The Monsignor, is he? Is it Monsignor?
Monsignor, yeah.
Monsignor was very nice.
Was very
very
nice.
Soft-spoken.
Yeah.
Like a little, like a bug. Like a friendly bug. A bug that likes friends.
Hoping tomorrow I don't have to worry about driving.
So nice.
I have a sweat.
Shades. Lowest stop sign ever.
Nobody sees the dress until then.
Stop.
Girls,
guys, stop. All right, it's safe. Good job. A lot of traffic here.
Did you show them the
pretzels? We're all
Did
proceeding to dinner.
Now, what do I do? How do I give them
the I don't know if I showed them the pretzels.
You have the wallet, right?
Did I show you the pretzels, guys? Let me show you real quick. I'm pretty sure I showed you. Maybe I didn't. Look at that. That's from Dad's crazy driving.
Is that crazy?
It was pretty crazy. We have arrived.
Okay, wait, let's check. Sure.
It's still bright out, and it's almost 8 o'clock. Bridal gifts, right?
This one's broken.
Bridal gifts?
Is it?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
A random iron?
Ah, just kidding.
It's funny, Dad.
That's Kristen's. It better not be broken.
And they even have umbrellas. Is it okay to show this on video?
Yeah.
This isn't a surprise, right?
No.
What is this?
Oh, get that gift. I didn't know Kristen wants those.
Oh, to put this on the table tonight.
Oh,
it's a gift.
Good.
Decorate it.
Is that a gift?
Yep.
This menu keeps coming up. What the? All right, I don't know how much video I'm getting inside there because it's going to be quite crowded. There's at least 40 people here tonight.
I think 80.
For the bridal. Rehearsal dinner? 80 now. And just like that, we are back from dinner. Dinner was amazing. Well, I didn't eat all my dinner because I got sea bass. I mean, I kind of figured in the most polite way, if I'm not paying, I might as well try something new, right? There's no real risk involved, so I got the sea bass. It was good. It kind of had the tradition, not tradition, it kind of had the... Hello? Hold on. All right, it was a bunch of peeps. Our peeps, Kristen, Trudy, Rachel, Lara, Melissa. Is that it? Yeah. Anyway, they're going to the bar. I guess I'll go to the bar with them. We'll see. Yeah, I'll go. The night is young. It's only 11:30. So anyway, dinner was great. So many people. We had probably 35 to 40 people. I didn't get any footage. I'm sorry. It was more of like an intimate family, friend gathering thing. But that's not really the point of this video. The point of this video is to show the wedding and the wedding reception. Because let's face it, that's the best part. But the dinner overall, we were extremely loud. Steve's dad, Lou, is very outspoken, let's just say that. And he was telling some very interesting jokes. And I can't even imagine what people in the restaurant were thinking. But we did have our own private dining room, which is really cool. So, yeah, it was neat. It was a very exclusive kind of thing. So, it was a lot of fun. We went to Wawa, got some coffee. Yeah. I'm vlogging. Our friend Gail is here, so we'll see her tomorrow. She's on this floor, but I think she's sleeping. She gets up really early.
I said, no, go bang Mrs. Caputo.
Wait, who's at the bar right now?
Mr. Caputo and the girls.
He's there?
And all the guys.
He's there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go then. I don't know if I'm drinking.
I'll just go
just to hang out, because I'm gonna have my coffee. I'm not getting drunk today. Tomorrow night though, yeah, David's going to be all over the place.
Crazy. It's too much work to stay pretty.
I know. Story of my life every day, Mom. I can't stand being pretty all the time. All right, anyway, I guess I'm done vlogging. For tonight. Tonight. What?
Vlog in the bar.
No, bar means. Copyright strikes left and right.
Crazy.
And it's probably, we'll see. I do have night vision. We'll see, guys. But either way, count on seeing me in the morning. Kristen, I love you. Good luck. You're going to make an awesome, beautiful bride. And I'm glad you found Steve, because Steve treats you well. What, Mom?
I said that was tender as shit.
Yo, Lou was funny. He was dropping F-bombs at the top of his voice. That was so funny. He definitely has the kind of humor that I can appreciate. What?
Lou was telling inappropriate jokes.
He was extremely inappropriate. All right, guys, good night. If I don't see you at the bar, I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi. Gail, how are you?
I'm good. I was just getting ready to go in bed.
I said I was done for the night.
I know. Makeup on her, pants on fire.
Yeah, and then we found Gail.
No, it's just us.
It is hot.
Where are we going? The other building?
Yeah, we gotta cross.
You gotta cross over to the party hall?
We gotta go up. It's up and down. I love this lot.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't
Wait
it?
Wait a minute, where are you like going? It? Oh, we gotta go up here.
We gotta go.
Well, no, we can do it there, too.
Oh. This is where I'll have breakfast tomorrow. I showed you guys in the beginning of the video. This is for, like, the vlog and that vlog. This is for the coffee and everything. And cereal and whatever else. And waffles and pancakes or whatever else they have. It's nice. This is my section right here.
Yeah, I saw the cabbage.
I love it. Love me some coffee.
Thank you.
Wait, I don't understand. Are we going to the rooftop bar?
Well, yeah. Well, I don't know.
Wait a minute.
It's not all outside.
Because we're not going in there. That's where the reception is. All this stuff set up.
All the way back there.
Right?
The bar.
Isn't the reception over
there? Yeah, the reception's right there.
Reception.
We went over after dinner.
Oh, over there? We went there for dinner!
No, after dinner we came out and we said,
did you peek in?
No, we just said it's a shame.
I set up a lot of things. A lot of little. Well, I can't really give it away. You'll see tomorrow.
Not
couples. This is good. Say, I thought I was on vlogging. I didn't catch it on video. Come on.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. Oh, I was hoping to get it on video.
You can bleep it out.
Trudy, what up?
Fire!
Just had some fireball shots.
You want a mint?
No, I'm good, thank you. I had 2 minutes today, actually.
Ready? Ready? What is that? What is that?
I want to give you poop.
What is that?
Put it in your mouth.
What is it?
Shit.
Oh.
Put it in your mouth.
It's straight up dog crap.
Now this is me being rude. Trash.
That was a double fireball shot, I think.
It was.
Yeah.
We already took two before you guys got there.
Oh. Yeah.
He gave us another.
Tomorrow night I'll be drinking, definitely. Tomorrow night's my heavy drinking night.
Tomorrow night is.
Tomorrow night I don't care.
Why are we hugging? Who's leaving?
You have to have like.
Yeah, what up?
It's a food man.
All right, this is finally the last clip of the night. Everyone's getting a little rowdy. See you guys in the morning. Look, we found the game room. This is cool. Wizard of Oz. I love cranes. Cruising World, good game. We lost Mom, she kind of ran away.
There's nobody here. That's a cool seat.
That is a cool seat. Okay, so I know the pool access, I mean the pool area can't be accessed right now, but...
we can check it out.
Yeah. Although it might, well, 11 p.m. it probably automatically locks, right? I know, this is creepy. We might die.
This reminds me of like a horror movie. Look at that.
Damn! That is scary?
I'm scared, yeah.
You should be scared.
I should be. It's like a horror movie.
Liberty Room?
What's this?
Probably
like a conference room. Where?
I know, I'm scared. It says open. That's a lie.
You do some laundry.
No, thank you.
I'm gonna get back up to JC. He's gonna kill me.
Alright.
I gotta get my gift bag. 2 gift bags? Did you get yours?
Oh, yeah. I don't think I looked through it yet. Isn't it like crackers and stuff?
I don't know. Don't tell me.
Oh, I don't know. I just heard crackers. Ooh, crackers is a good surprise. Anyway, for real, guys, good night. I will see you in the morning. I keep saying good night, but then we keep doing stuff. All right, for real. Peace. I'll see you in, 6 hours? I don't know. Good morning, Father.
Good morning.
How are you?
Tired.
Really?
No.
You slept the most out of all of us. Poor Kristen probably slept for like 3 or 4 hours because I heard her in the hallway afterwards. She was like, hi, Mom. She was drunk. It's our wedding, though. Anyway, guys, good morning. The breakfast here is quite impressive. The eggs?
Quite impressive. Better
for this, yeah. I wasn't expecting it to be this good.
You know what I really hate more than anything else in going to a hotel? That they effing water down the juice. How much money can they save? Just give me real juice. Don't water it down. That's all I say.
That I agree with.
Pretty much, I'm dumping this.
But the food in general is actually really good. The eggs were good. Because I'm usually kind of picky with eggs.
And I'm going to say where we're at.
It's fresh.
Best Western. Corporate people, get your act together. Give us real juice.
You got to admit, though, the service is impressive.
Yeah, but when I go to a Marriott, I'm here. I go to a Marriott or a Wyndham or whatever, I get real juice, not watered down.
The sausage.
It's still a Best Western.
But the sausage was good. Right?
Yes.
Let's go to Wawa.
The juice is like water. Boo.
Okay, we get it, Dad.
They're purified water. I don't buy
You love purified water.
No, purified water is tap water.
I know.
Go through a filter.
Dad's in a ranting mode. Today, mood. I always mix his words up for some reason. Nah, he's good. We just went to Home Depot on the wedding day. Isn't that weird? Although, Dad, why don't you tell them what you did on your wedding day? Like hours before or minutes before or whatever.
I had pizza.
Where?
At the mall.
I just think that's amazing.
You just got a text.
I did.
See what Mom wants.
Can you swipe down? Dad, it's you.
What's it say?
In the car with you, fool.
Yeah, is that cool?
Oh, they actually email you the receipt?
Yeah, is that cool?
Without printing it?
They printed it too, which is
Home Depot, come on, save a tree. So this is it. I'm getting married. This is what it feels like. My life is gonna change forever. I'm not getting married. But I'm finally getting ready.
The limo leaves at 12:30. We have an hour and a half. Plenty of time. Have my Wawa coffee. Good. And come on, get to the hole. And I have plenty more to show on video, obviously. This is just the beginning. I don't know why you guys are watching me get dressed, you bunch of perverts. You can fast forward if you want. Ba 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 da 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 ba da 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 da. I don't know how to tie a tie, by the way. I'm not really gonna lie. I rarely wear ties. But I did bring two ties. I brought this one. It's like a Space Invaders inspired tie from Loot Crate. This is like one of the first items I got from Loot Crate, I believe, like a couple or a few years ago. It's pretty cool, and it's geeky, because I feel the tie is like the one piece of your suit or tux that allows you to express your creativity and your personality. Wait a minute. What? Yeah, hold on, 1 second. And I got a binary tie. We'll see. I'm gonna try out both. I'm not a big fan of the binary. Ooh, very pretty.
Can you zip me?
Show them, Mom. Come here, real quick.
Can you zip me?
You look beautiful.
I'm in my hair.
You look very pretty.
Thank you.
Look at this. Look at this.
Zip me.
Zip you.
Is that Mr. Caputo? Yeah?
No.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it is him.
What is he wearing?
Should I knock on the window?
He's all chill.
Should I knock on the window?
No. Oh, he's cute. Is it zipped?
Oh, well, yeah, but there's like a V on the end, on top.
What?
Right here.
David, is it zipped all the way?
Yeah, there's a V up here.
Ah, it feels
it's
loose.
Loose.
I'm like last night.
You lost weight. You're good, Mom. You a hot mama.
Today's man.
Looking sharp.
This never looks so good.
Uh-huh. Very nice. Got the bow tie.
Don't tell anyone, but I have Nike socks on. Don't ask.
Because I'm wearing his socks, apparently. Nope. These are my socks. All right, Dad. My turn. Show me. Oh, is your iPad done? Your iPad third generation? Oh, it is. Look at Jamie.
There's nothing wrong with my iPad.
Hello, sir.
Who died?
I'm here to fix your computer.
Ah! Geek Squad.
You liked it? Never Geek Squad. You like this? Binary. It says wedding day.
Yeah, okay.
Now, too much noise on the camera. I'm sorry about that, guys. You probably just heard a click. You need to zoom slowly. All right, we're good? We have time to kill. It's 11:48. This is how you do it. Time management. Oh, by the way, the vest, nah. Right?
Well.
You said it doesn't work.
No, it doesn't work. Color coordination.
It's fine. This tie really worked out. Binary, yo. I keep thinking the door's opening. It's the air.
I am signing off. David, out.
Peace, David.
I don't know how to do this.
Just press buttons. Why are you so bad at this? It's still going.
Hello.
I'll totally bang me.
All right, here you go. Take this. Dump it out.
Who's that? Mom. Thank you, Aaron.
Oh, yeah. I'm losing my pants. Take this.
Is that still recording? Oh, guys, I apologize. There's no pockets. I can put my phone in. Camera bag. My camera bag is going to be all tech. Camera, batteries, charger, iPhone charger, glasses for Mary and me. Guys, we're going to match tonight. Mary and I are going to match in pink, hot pink glasses. Put my contacts in, put eye drops in, so hopefully my eyes don't get too red. But I am bringing my glasses. Speaking of Mary, understood. Over and out. Mary's very official with her talk, the way she speaks.
Dad, you look hot.
Thank you. Would hit this?
No. You are my father. That would be incest. And I don't roll that way.
Bye. I love you.
Mom, I love you. Good luck. Next time I see you, we'll be in the aisle, right? And I'm sitting behind you guys.
They look really pretty, though. Look at how easy. Why
look at me like that? Mom's stressed. Good luck, Mom.
Love you.
You got this. You've got this.
Yeah.
This is the moment.
I got big eyelashes.
It's happening. Let's go.
The limo should be here like any minute, Dad. It's 12:18. We should really go.
I need to go down.
All right, guys, let's go. We've arrived at the church. Sorry, I didn't get any shots of the limo ride. A little crowded in there.
Hey, what's up?
Uncle Kenny.
Oh, I do look good.
You look great. Look at this.
Yes, I do. Oh, sexy. My apologies to anyone who has messaged me that you're friends with David. I just noticed the messages and I will get back to you. I promise.
You're just so popular, Uncle Kenny.
Actually, I am.
I have
like 75.
You are special K.
So.
We say that in the best way, by the way.
Yes. Like what you should do is send me a friend request and put in the comments section that you are.
Ladies only, though, right?
No, it can, whatever.
You go both ways?
Yeah. No, I don't go both ways, but it's, you know, sorry. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
No, not at all.
No. But put a message in the comments section. I'll be happy to accept your friend request, and you can also get a peek into the life of Uncle Kenny.
Bowling and everything.
Yeah, bowling and everything.
He is a pro bowler, like a real pro bowler.
I averaged 219 this past season.
Well,
and I do have 4 300s to my credit, but
you've got a perfect
does not make me a pro bowler. But
in my eyes, it does. I get like barely 100.
I know. So,
yeah, you know.
Yeah, he used to try with the Fisher Price bowling pins, but it didn't work out.
It just wasn't that great.
Yeah, we're good. All right. Well, I don't think we should be talking about me. This is Kristen's
you're
day.
You're doing a reading.
And Steve's today. Yes, I am doing a reading.
I wish him luck. He's doing a reading.
A reading from.
Nervous for you. You'll do great.
A reading from the Colossians.
Oh, you have it ready to practice?
Yes, I actually do.
Oh, good. Can you give us a preview?
It's a reading
tradition.
From the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians.
Okay, to the Colossians.
To the Colossians, yes.
All right, we will see you soon.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hello, Dad.
Came right in church. You talk quietly in a church.
Well, the music's loud.
You have to have your quiet voice. Just my quiet voice.
These brothers, look at them.
Yes.
Looking fancy, guys.
Hopefully you'll have one or two getting married soon.
One or two what?
Your kids.
Well, actually, we just found out this week we're a Lori. Children. They're actually fathered by somebody else.
Yeah.
It was very heartbreaking.
There's Mary. She exists. How are you?
Hello, I'm Maria.
You look great.
I'm here.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Here's Chris and Tiff. Guys, how are you?
Welcome. Hi.
And way down there, Uncle Jody. How are you?
Hey, welcome.
And we got, we got people coming in behind us. So there you go. What time is it? You know? I think we got like 15 minutes until it starts.
Something like that.
Yeah. 146.
Close enough.
Thank you.
That was a good job.
What's that?
I said that was close enough.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's do this.
Really?
Kristen, good luck.
heartfelt words of it, with kindness, humility, meekness, and patience. Bear with one another. Forgive whatever grievances you have against one another. Forgive us as the Lord has forgiven you. Over all these virtues, put on love, which binds the rest together and makes them perfect. Christ's peace must reign in your hearts. Since as members of one body, you have been called to that peace. Dedicate yourselves to thankfulness. Let the word of Christ, rich as it is, dwell in you, and wisdom made perfect, instruct and admonish one another. Sing gratefully to God from your hearts in poems, hymns, and inspired songs. Whatever you do, whether in speech or in action, do it in the name of the Lord Jesus. Give thanks to God the Father through him. The word of the Lord.
Thank you.
Oh.
Bless you.
Really?
Got it on video, too. That was great. All right, the wedding is done. Yes. Nice. Uncle Billy, how are you?
That's nice.
Thank you. I actually just got it like a month ago. Like two weeks ago, maybe three.
I'm on my way to get loaded now.
Mm-hmm. Get our drink on. With food, too. I'm hungry. Filet yes.
Filet mignon.
I hope that's good. I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, I chose the chicken. Thank you.
Thank you. You too.
You got it? All right, huge success. Except for the very end. It was kind of an abrupt ending. So I didn't get the Mr. and Mrs. Caputo part on there, but I got the kiss and I got the walk. So that's gonna work with the little montage I'm putting together. Bryce, how are you? Mm-hmm. Little altar server, right?
Good, yeah.
Good job, good job.
Oh, the camera talks to you?
Yeah, it does. It's named Bryce. Is that what you're getting at? All right, we're going back to the reception hall.
My name, that's not cool.
Not why you started talking to yourself.
I kind of talk to myself all the time.
Should have brought a basketball.
Yeah, we gotta play some basketball.
Yo, so I'll play right. Reception.
See you guys there.
Strike mode!
This is a really nice shot. Oh, hold on. Let me Instagram the crap out of you.
Is there already camping now?
I'm feeling it already, yo.
Camping?
I'm a little tipsy.
David, no, I have had two now, and I don't feel...
I didn't eat anything.
I don't feel... Me either.
I'm hungry,
me
yo.
Me neither. And I don't feel a single thing. This is really good. Look.
I drank two of them pretty quickly in the limo.
For the makers of Strongbow. Seriously, Captain Picard, you know what you're talking about. This is some good shit, bitch.
Sponsor me. Could you imagine if we got free Strongbows for the rest of our lives?
It's not gonna happen.
So you like this better
screw
than...
Screw you, Mom.
I'm just saying.
You like this
love you, Mom.
You like this better than Twisted Teas?
No, because they're completely different. That's like saying I like iOS more than Android.
But this is hard. This
well,
is...
I do, but...
Oh, shit, I am slurring. Fuck. Fudge. Sorry.
Yes! First F-bomb of the day!
This is hard.
And it's only 4:30. Awesome.
I guess I am feeling it a little bit.
I am getting drunk tonight. I don't care. We're staying the night.
Do I have to do a speech, Deb?
I'm going
to
fight a deer.
Yeah?
Right, Mary? I'm going to... No, you're not doing a speech. I'm doing a speech.
I'm thinking grosser, Deb.
I'm not doing a speech. Uncle Kenny, can we take a second to praise him? He did a fantastic job.
Yeah, he did.
Perfect. Not one stutter or misread of a word. I would have been like, Lord be with you. You. Drop.
I think Monsignor had to be very proud of how everyone handled himself.
He did a great job.
Except some people's phones went off.
He said he would be upset if people...
I didn't hear any phones go off.
I heard two.
Yeah, I didn't hear any.
iPhones, too. iPhones. One was a ding that I hear on your phone, Mom. But I know it wasn't yours because you were right in front of me. Plus, you have common sense.
Where was it, Dad? On the camper?
And
Mom's in a camper mode.
The second one was the generic one, the iPhone, like, doo-doo-doo, or however it goes. Shame on you. May you rot in hell.
I turn around, I see you and that sweet girl, Mary. You guys look like a couple.
Sweet girl.
If she's local, I can't say I date her. I can't assume she would date me, but I would want to date her.
Mm-hmm.
She's 22, I'm 30, 8 years. That's not that bad. My limit is 20 years.
Or 10.
That's a joke. That's not even funny. 20 years.
The way you look young. I'd say 10 would be okay within 10 years.
I think you need the cleanest lens. Isn't it cool how it's moving? You see that? It's like, hello, Dave.
That is really weird.
I cannot do that, Dave. Right?
Put the office on.
No, I'm good.
It's not on demand. Reception time.
I mean, we missed them coming in. I'm gonna.
I know. Come on, let's go. Oh, there's a lot of people walking in now. A lot of people walking in, and there's Lou. Let's go.
Dad, what if somebody takes from the table?
My flowers broke.
What's up, dude?
What up?
You're very purple.
Yeah.
It's like a Saints Row purple.
That's what I always think of.
Exactly. Or like bling or Saints Row.
No, Saints Row.
And actually, your hair matches your hair.
This is my hair.
Your hair is great.
It matches Tiff's shirt.
Your shirt matches Tiff's shirt. No, hair. Where? They're over there somewhere. This is weird. Is us two being in here?
I know.
Chris's cheesesteak
That is not my cheesesteak. This guy can never finish a meal.
No, I can. I just talked to everybody, and now it's cold.
And you play with it.
Midway, I finish, right?
That was just like Midway. That was better than Midway.
I'm going to pretend he didn't say that. Although that was pretty damn good.
It was good.
Come on, fat ass.
It sinks down so far.
Where's Tiff?
She went to get
drinks. Look at this place. This is the hors d'oeuvre valley. It's gonna get crazy when we go in there and do dancing and all that stuff. A lot of people. And they're all here for Chris.
Yeah, it's my day.
Right?
My day.
Richie Varr, how
What's
are you?
What's going on? Not too
so
bad.
Really exciting.
Yes, absolutely. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Or how are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. What are you drinking? Corona?
Just a Corona. Let's keep it simple.
Yeah.
Good pregame for a bit before water.
Water. I'm sure. I'm sure. And there's Tiff. Don't worry, Tiff.
Tired.
Tired? Why? Did you sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Maybe.
That's what you want to call sleep.
You want to go up there? I don't think we can.
No, we're not allowed.
I'm not cool.
I'm not cool enough.
I'm in the family.
Yeah.
You could just put a mask at me on.
I don't want to do that. I don't want to look like you.
Yeah, this is a wide angle. I'm not calling
wide
you
angle.
Fat, but
I can see it.
Do you see the lens bouncing?
I can see it bouncing,
yeah. Isn't that cool? It
yeah.
like balances.
I see the one that I...
What
was it? What was it? What did we go to?
CES.
Yes. It's like that camera you saw there.
Damn it. Melissa, how are you?
Are you drunk yet?
A little bit.
I'm a little tipsy.
Hi.
Who's that?
Baby. Your baby is so. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Band.
Your wife with her purple hair who looks gorgeous. Come over here with your purple hair. Let me hug you.
Anyway, as I was telling Chris, the Sony FDR-AX53 is the successor to the Sony FDR-AX33, except it's lighter. And it's better in low light. Bob, what up?
Rachel.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you all please rise and join us in welcoming the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Caputo. They will be dancing their first dance to Bless This Broken Road by Rascal Flatts.
I just saw a sparkle of something I've never seen in her before, and I knew these two might go a little further than I thought they would. But 8 months ago, we were at a Phillies game, and Steve pulled me aside and said, I want to talk to you about something. I kind of knew. And of course, I said, absolutely. And you know, a lot of people have said, you know, are you going to be sad? Are you going to be crying today? This and that. And I was like, no. Of course, I saw her, saw me for the first time. You started crying. I did a little bit. Got over that. But, you know, she found someone that's going to spoil her more than I've done. It's she'll always be my Weebles. She'll know what that, she knows what that means. And I just can't express how happy I am. And where we got new family, Caputos, thank you. It was Lou. Heck of a rehearsal dinner last night. And it was funny. Now that's funny. Anyway, I wish you guys the best, and I can't wait till I'm on grandkids, guys.
Stop it!
And congratulations, and thank you for everyone coming here tonight. I appreciate it. Thank you.
I believe this time we're going to turn the microphone over to Joe Garozzo for the blessing.
Well, I'm Deacon Joe Garozzo, and my family is honored to be here. To celebrate this beautiful sacrament of marriage with you guys. I've known Christopher for a long time with Dave and Mom. But I'd just like at this time to send the Holy Spirit upon both of you. The Holy Spirit may continue to bless you and continue in the sacrament of marriage, where you are one. Families come together as one. So we ask the good Lord to pour out his blessings upon you, along with all our prayers, your blessings and prayers, that you may continue in this journey of marriage and one. May you also pour out your blessings upon all those gathered here to celebrate with you. We also pour your blessings upon all that was prepared for you this evening in food, in fellowship, and in joyful memories. And we pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Once again, welcome everyone. We are the Vibe Tribe. The first courtesy course will be served shortly.
Literature class. I was a new student at Kingsway and I was extremely nervous. When the teacher introduced me to the class, I could feel my face turn as red as a beet, and it probably is that right now. She then instructed me to sit down in the seat that I was assigned to behind a girl with blue eyes and super cool braces. I thought to myself, this girl is awesome. We have to be friends. Then 5 minutes later, we were laughing at each other and couldn't stop talking. Instantly, we became the best of friends. Nothing, we just laughed at each other. Our friendship has been filled with endless amounts of sleepovers, music, weekly Friday mall and diner nights, road trips, root beer floats, tons of food, always, heart-to-hearts, and most importantly, laughter. I am so grateful to have found a friend so genuine, kind, trustworthy, honest, and hilarious. Over the years, Kristen has become more of a sister to me and her family my own. I've watched her mature, grow, and evolve into a beautiful woman that sits before us, and I am honored to call her my best friend. I'm pretty sure that Miss Bowman regretted sitting us next to each other. Actually, I know that she did because she moved me across the room. But I'm glad, and I wouldn't have changed a thing. Kristen and Steve have an understanding that goes beyond words, so when Kristen met Steve, she didn't have to say much. She literally glowed, her eyes are like crazy, at any mention of his name, and it was clear to me that he was the one. All about you. I remember the first time I met Steve. It was at Kate and Alfio's house for a New Year's Eve party. Of course, upon meeting him, I grilled him with a million questions like any good, maybe slightly overprotective friend would do. And I'm pretty sure he was sick of me by the end of the night. But I did my job and I could tell he was an amazing guy. Steve is also, above all, just as much as a Disney fanatic as Kristen, and that makes him, as Kristen would say, perfect. It provides great comfort knowing that Kristen has a man who's caring, loving, supportive, and spontaneous by her side. Steve, you are everything and more that I could have hoped for my best friend. I wish you both a life filled with lots of love, laughter, and Disney vacations. Which I need to go on with. Now I would like to everyone to please raise your glass to toast the new happy couple.
I didn't know we were going to have the deacon with his family dinner tonight, so my speech suddenly feels totally inappropriate. Much more so than, you know, normal. And Christmas. So, I want to take this chance to apologize ahead of time to the DeFranco side, because this is the first Caputo wedding in a while, or so far. Ever. Okay. I apologize for anything you see or hear or experience tonight. Let me tell you this, that foreign smell emanating from the lobby is just marijuana smoke. Don't worry. If you really want to meet the family, just hang out at the dessert table later tonight. Meet everybody. I should introduce myself, for those who don't know. I'm Lou, I'm Steve's older brother. I did not say bigger, because I've never been bigger than Steve our whole life. People used to ask, growing up, what happened to you? And I would say, I don't know, but the best part of me probably went down my dad's leg. I'm sorry, it's totally inappropriate to say that kind of joke right now. You know, Steve, now that's funny. I can see Mom right now tugging on Dad's shirt going, oh my God. Is he okay to do this? How many drinks has he had? Mom, don't worry, I lost count. It's okay. I'm fine. I want to thank my parents for a wonderful rehearsal dinner last night at Sullivan Steakhouse. If you want to know how great it is, just ask my father. He'll tell you in detail. We had 24 lobster tails, 18 filet mignons, 6 bottles of white wine, 12 bottles of red wine, crab cake, shrimp, scallops. We had a blast. The DeFrancos, Debbie and Dave, and my parents, Lou and Anita, for making this all possible tonight. It's a beautiful wedding. Now, you know by now that Steve and Kristen like Disney. But this ain't no Cinderella story. It's more like Beauty and the Beast. Let's start with the beauty, Kristen. Kristen, you look absolutely stunning. Gorgeous. As do all your bridesmaids. You know, when I first met Kristen, she said to me, nice to meet you. I said, what? She said, it's nice to meet you. Oh my God. I thought, this shy, quiet girl, she ain't gonna last. She ain't gonna make it in this family. She's too quiet.
I'm done. Thank you.
But over time, a couple things happened. She started coming out of her shell, so to speak. She opened up, yeah. Real quick, apparently, she said it. I don't know. That's totally not in my speech right now. Totally inappropriate, though, Kristen.
David's
lamb. It's the best ever. I got to know Kristen and I realized how much of a wonderful person she really was. And over time, I saw that she truly loved my brother Steve. That look in her eye, it's something you can't fake. It's something only love manufactures. Kristen, I'm happy you met Steve, but I'm also happy that I finally have a sister. Let's move on to the beast. Steve, the beast. Strongest guy I know. Both physically and mentally. Guy suffered 4 torn ACLs. a prestigious football career. But despite his strength, he never used it for evil. He never beat anybody up. Well, there was our neighbor Chucky. I remember one day I came out of the house. I was about 5. Our neighbor Chucky was about 12. Chucky's riding a 12-speed bicycle, riding down the street, pale as a ghost. Sheer terror in his eyes. Behind him, 4-year-old Steve Caputo on a starter bike with training wheels. Velcro sneakers wielding a stick, not just any stick. Stick from a thorn bush, a pricker branch. Steve chased this kid down and whacked him up and down, nonstop. He came over crying to our house with his mom. Steve got in trouble. Anyway, after that day, I knew Steve. He's a badass dude. My little brother's a badass. So, anyway. Happy you guys finally found each other. Couldn't be happier for you two. All your friends and family are here tonight celebrating your marriage. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd please raise your glasses as we toast the bride and groom. Steve, Kristen, may you live long and prosper. Thank you.
Get my drink on. It's called something blue. Or something purple. Let's do this.
Hi.
We just did the photo booth. Photo booth of the century, guys. Right, Mary?
Alright, I'm here,
guys.
Hello.
Don't worry, I'm not getting you on video. Okay. Hot glasses.
Hot
Look
glasses.
At that, we match.
Hot
perfectly.
Glasses. We're going back in.
We're going back in?
That's a
good picture. Well, they are.
David Banter, how are you?
I'm doing well. Don't show the stains on my shirt, though.
Is that well, now I gotta show them.
Is that salad dressing?
Salad dressing? Are you sure it's not steak
yes.
sauce?
No, it's not steak sauce.
One,
it's salad dressing.
I guess you go crazy on a salad.
I wasn't going crazy to drive my shirt. It's a long drive.
Are we really going back in?
Okay, they turned it into a kissing booth.
Something in. Yeah.
That's a cool picture.
Something blue. You having fun?
Yes.
Good. That's what it's all about. Having fun, making memories. Making memories.
I always get more shots.
David, we need a relaunch of your channel.
Well, okay, but I do all the prepping stuff now. My podcast is where it's all at.
Podcast is like hot right now.
I have a podcast. So I'm not. That's no you.
Really?
Yeah.
Very well done.
Well, because I got in to the prepping podcast, but people weren't doing that.
Yeah, let me go over here with the lighting.
But I have a GoPro now, so I might start
rolling with the big boys.
Yes.
Nice.
I got the fancy one with a screw in the back.
And it's going on your truck.
Yeah.
Right. There's actually like a mount.
Yeah.
For it?
In the new Tacomas, there's a little. It's almost like a dash cam mount.
Nice.
Yeah.
Enjoy it.
That's a new camera.
Yes. You like? Look at the lens. You see it bouncing?
That is.
Like it bounces?
Oh shit.
This is like the Sony this is like the Sony AX33, but it's
can this do 4K?
It's lighter. Yeah. This isn't 4K right now.
Okay.
The vlog would be like a terabyte.
Yeah, that's
it
true.
It would be insane.
That's true. Well, I will make an appearance in the David DeFranco vlogs, Lord willing, in the fall for a fall camping trip.
Yes. Hopefully.
Yes.
Driftwood?
Yes.
I mean, you're...
It was so much fun last time.
Yeah, I mean, your cabin's like in my basement waiting.
It is. Well...
You're going to bring Ruth with you?
No. I'm going to go back from home. No.
Come on.
No. Her version of camping is the Ritz-Carlton.
Ask her.
Would you go camping here or no?
Driftwood?
You would go camping?
I'd go camping because there's no humidity.
You're saying yes to the camera.
Right. Yeah, okay, you have to walk to the bathroom.
Oh, no.
Yeah, see, yeah, there you go. Yeah.
What do you normally do for the bathroom? Do you drive to it?
No, but she has her, you know, she likes her luxury. She says she was raised on a farm, but
that makes sense.
No,
really?
Yeah.
Does she milk cows?
Oh, she milk cows. She skins chickens. All that, yeah. You can't tell by looking at it.
What?
You want to kiss your wife in the booth?
Kiss?
I'm not.
Oh, you, yeah.
I'm
yeah.
not romantical. Don't put the pressure on.
I don't know what's happening.
I'm gonna have to borrow.
riding, living it up in the city. Got chucks on, gonna sail around, gonna kiss myself, it's so pretty. What a beautiful young lady you are, and God bless you. Welcome to our family. Now, I want to say something to you. I had the pleasure of going to a wedding one time in Villanova where the priest said to the couple, three things. Number one, keep your love as strong for one another tomorrow as it is today. Number two, keep your faith in God, because God will get you through anything you need to get through and your faith. And number three, a little bit of money in your right hand pocket never hurts. Now what we're going to do, we're going to do a wedding march. Now, I want two women over here and two men over here. All right, come on, I'm going to get couples, and we're going to dance around the room, and we're going to go through the room. We're going to do a wedding march, all right? We're going to go around the room. You're going to follow this lovely couple. And before I go any further, how about a big hand for the mothers and fathers of these two beautiful children? Serve today. How about that? Alright? Now here's what we're going to do. What we do when the saints come marching in, you're going to follow me as a couple. And you're all going to come around and follow me as couples, guys and girls.
Alright, lead us all. Here we go.
The saints go marching in. When the saints go marching in.
Saints go marching. Oh, I love to be in that number. Oh, when the saints go marching.
Shut.
it's probably at least like $3.
Guys, I need this in my house. Not in my house, but outside my house. Apparently, Chris is buying one.
That's what we thought about it. I didn't say we were buying them right now. We're going to have like 8 of them in our backyard.
You're loaded.
We're still paying off the credit card that we had to use.
I hate
to get a hot new water heater.
One
new water
heater.
It went. It started leaking.
Was it a little leak?
Yeah.
It was dripping.
Thank
God.
But it was like a couple feet of water in my bathroom. Like,
but it's perfect now, right?
The floor. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, we
now.
Just had a new one.
It was
this feels $500 so good.
Who put it in? Look, it's on wheels.
But
ours went to Logan by.
Very nice.
I kept it myself.
The reception is officially over, but there is an after party in the bar, which I might go to. We'll see. I don't know. My voice is kind of out. And there's a good chance you won't see this weekend vlog until Tuesday, because I have a lot of footage to edit. I might take off on Monday. We'll see. No, you know what? I might do my 1UP box unboxing and kind of give you guys a heads up, but then I'll upload this on Tuesday. We'll see. This lighting is great. Great. Like the glasses? Good morning, everybody. We are officially leaving. Kristen and Steve just left a little while ago. They got all their stuff in the reception hall.
Mr. and Mrs. Caputo.
Yes, Kristen Caputo. Congratulations.
Mr. and Mrs. Caputo have left the building.
It's kind of sad that we're leaving so fast.
Everybody was describing it as an epic reception.
While really? It was fun.
Oh my God.
It was a lot of fun. My favorite part was what?
Your favorite part?
Yeah.
Oh, the reception?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Mary.
Oh. I thought you meant like...
No, it's just nice because I can actually be myself around Mary.
This is kind of comfortable. She is so no pressure. And man...
Mary, we will meet again.
Where the heck does she get her energy?
I feel.
I know. She's crazy. Did you see her on a dance floor?
She's dancing like crazy. Hi, Dad.
You know how many trips I made to that car?
Thank you guys for everything.
Did you see anybody?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right.
We'll see you guys
on
the road.
Laura.
Miss you, Mary. We are officially home. And there's my smoke-a-dope. Looking good. How are you?
Oh, you can put a picture.
So, did you guys have fun last night?
We did. Epic wedding of the century.
Yes. Century.
It's New York and Company.
Dad,
Dave.
Did you have fun last night?
Yeah.
Good.
I can't.
You guys have any last words for Kristen and Steve?
They're not dying.
I know, but last words, like in terms
congratulations,
of the video.
Kristen's.
And Steve Caputo.
Kristen said when she comes back to work, her boss is going to call her C-square.
Really? See, I was thinking about that. It's technically four C's, but let's not get too technical.
How's it four C's?
Because two squared is four.
Hey, Smoke!
Oh.
So, but that's how I think of it.
Sorry, you're right.
So it'd be like C plus C.
So you're saying her boss is an idiot.
Basically. No. Seriously, thank
best
you.
Best wedding ever.
Thank you.
He loves these.
Thank you for making this possible.
Thank
I mean,
you.
I know it wasn't my wedding, but it was still an awesome
it was fun,
time.
Wasn't it?
Awesome
and
time.
And thank you, Mary, Jackie, and John.
Yes.
It was so great to spend a weekend with you and David Banther and Ruth. It was nice
yes.
to meet Ruth.
Yes, Ruth Banther.
The infamous Ruth Banther.
She was very nice.
She was very nice. She came up to me at the reception.
Really?
And said, I want to introduce her. I said, Ruth! I said, you're shorter than I thought you'd be. She's like, I know.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
And Richie. Always good to see Richie.
Yes, Richie Barr.
She was very pretty, too.
Yes.
Very pretty.
My job, David. He's hitting on your woman.
No, I don't. No, I don't want to see her or him. But I'm only kidding. A nice couple. Nice couple.
That was intense.
One of these days, we'll see the kids.
Yes. Kids.
Olivia and Mary.
Every time I heard the name Olivia yesterday, I kept thinking of his kid, and then
because
there was another Olivia there. So
that wasn't his Olivia.
No, because that Olivia got.
She is a sophomore, I think, in college.
Yeah.
She rescued Kristen with a ring.
And he said, he's going to go camping this year.
Yep.
Camping.
Ruth is not. He said she's not too good with that.
It's just spiders. Only a couple.
Just spiders and snakes.
Some snakes.
There was a spider in our shower Saturday morning.
And they spotted a bear recently. So it's all good.
I wish. I love
Delaware
bears.
Bear.
Yeah.
I can't bear to talk about it.
All right. I'm not closing the vlog yet. I'm going to show...
He was the same that you and I did. Go upstairs, take a nap. Next, you know, it's hours later.
I'm not going to close the vlog yet. But I'm going to show Mr. Pants and Miss Jamion. And then I'm gonna sign off. I'm actually gonna sign off much, much earlier than usual. Because I got so much footage. Again, there's no guarantee this video will be out by tomorrow. I'm hoping by tomorrow. More realistically, probably Tuesday. I'm just gonna do my 1UP box tomorrow. But we'll see. I hate letting you guys down, but a lot of time goes into this stuff in terms of editing and previewing. Previewing especially, because I literally have to sit through the entire vlog to make sure everything looks good.
That bird looks weird.
Okay, there's something on it. Alright, next clip. Jamian and Hans.
David, I'm having a moment.
And of course, I got coffee.
Mom said I need to have it with Smokey instead.
What?
Dad said he's having
one
a moment.
One of those just right moments.
One of those Cialis moments?
I don't need Cialis, people. Trust me. She said,
I don't know what you're talking about.
She said, I need to have a moment with Smokey. I'm like, oh no, it's Smokey.
He's like, I'm having a moment.
You're gonna have sex with Smokey?
He kissed me. I said, have a moment.
Please don't make out my cat.
Because I changed the week. I let them voicemail a month ago saying, please change the week.
Are they liable?
Yeah, I think they just, I don't know. I'll call again Monday. What's
that? A dog's hip needs surgery. I'm gonna donate to the GoFundMe.
That's nice.
I'll give him a shout out in the car. That's nice. Yeah. $10 will help, right?
Yeah.
Mr. Pants.
Hey, Mr. Pants.
Hey, Mr. Pants.
Hey, Mr.
Pants.
Whoa, what's going on? Jazz. Hello.
Hunter, come here. How are you? Jamian. Hi, Jazz. Chilling up there. Anyway, I want to give a shout out to a GoFundMe campaign. This is for a good cause. I saw an advertisement in the vet. I don't know this person, but I figured if you want to help out a pet, George is a cat. Apparently he or she, or no, he, obviously. He needs hip surgery. So I'm gonna link that right below in case you're interested in helping. I'm gonna donate like $10, that's fine, right? Hey, I mean, it makes a difference.
Camper!
So make it happen, guys, if you like pets.
All right, come on, let's go.
Let's stay here. Welcome home, Hunter.
Let him pee on the front lawn, David.
Okay. Look at Jamian, she is on a mission.
Good girl,
Jamian.
I'll take it here.
My booby baby.
No, she'll smell Jasmine's pee.
Get Hunter. Jasmine, you smell amazing. Come here, Jazz. Come here. You feel great.
Right on top of Jasmine's.
She feels so soft.
I know. Soft AF.
Look at her go. Big trip, guys, coming up. Big trip coming up. 5 nights in Driftwood.
Where's the
strength? That's up.
With a little extras.
Good boy. See ya, Hunter.
See ya. Thought of
everything
with the gift and the
extra. Set his little over there.
It is very nice.
Nice.
We owe to our family, our loving parents. We can't read upside down.
I feel a sneeze. Nope, it passed.
Bye, Hunter.
See you, Hunter.
Love ya.
I'll see you on Thursday. You look like a granny with a big pink blanket. Sue. Made by who?
Sue! Thank you!
She actually made that.
Yes!
How?
She does this. Look at it. Look at the detail.
That's really nice.
She made Kristen one for her shower and I told her I wanted one. That was only 2 months ago.
There's a lot of holes in it though.
I know.
Okay. Yeah, what's
this pink? Jamian. Go
on.
I
put it in this.
I got you.
On the kitchen counter. It's my lunchbox.
All right, Mom.
Yes.
I love you. Thank you for being in this. The video's ending.
Back shed.
Okay.
Dad, thank you so much for a great weekend. Peace. I'm signing off now because I'm going to start editing. Phone me. All right.
Oh, Sue, thank you. I love this.
Yay.
The perfect post-wedding nap accessory. You think she watches your videos?
Maybe. Oh, who watched my video? Trudy's dad happened to watch an older video of mine.
I asked you if you're still making videos.
I didn't see this pair of pants.
And I was like,
What?
Her parents.
I was like, I don't know how to feel about that now. Because I don't know what you see.
Never aged. Were you with me when you
said that? No, I don't even know who was
at the church. He was talking to us at the back of the church.
I talked to him at the reception.
You would talk to
the babies, the people at the first.
He's very nice.
Over there, right?
Okay, guys, that's it. This video is officially coming to a close. Damn, man, you are so cute. Guys, thank you so much for your support. I genuinely hope you enjoyed this video. It's gonna take a little while to edit. But the day is young. It's only 1:12. I'm actually gonna edit the video here just to save myself a lot of time later because I have other things to catch up on at home. And my voice, it isn't too bad. It isn't too bad. All right, you guys have a great week.
David out.
Stay productive. And I will see you in tomorrow's video.
Am I bringing a boat camping? The big brown boat?
Yes.
I don't know if I can fit.
Big camping weekend next weekend, guys. Be there. Oh, speaking of that, the next weekend vlog will not be out next Monday or even Tuesday because we're coming home Tuesday. So it's going to come out Wednesday. It's going to be a lot later than usual. But it will be worth it. I'll see you then. Well, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. But you know what I mean. Peace.